to obtain a sample of the contamination trapped on the magnetic filter element. You remove the magnetic filter from the housing. You take a gloved hand, rubber glove, and pull the contamination down. And when you get to the bottom, you reverse the glove over top of the contamination and remove it and place it into a sample jar. Seal it, label it, and send it to the lab with minimal cross-contamination opportunity.